The House of the Dead.
We're meeting G over there. Please be safe, G. How could anyone do this? G!
James, I tried. Don't underestimate the enemy. James, take this. Harry and Amy are coming to back us up. Hurry! Go!
Thanks, G.
No! No! I don't want to die!
My God.
Don't come! Don't come! Don't go! Go away! Please, help him!
Don't kill me! No!
Outside that way.
Thank you for rescuing me.
Gee, what's this? City.
Don't know, but it's very similar to the 1998 Kyrian case.
That case?
James, go and prevent the confusion in the city.
Okay.
Let's meet at Sunset Bridge. We're counting on you, James.
No more fooling around!
Dogs of the AMS. Time they made a move.
need to hurry.
What?
Thank you for rescuing me.
What the?
Looking for you, James.
What's going on? The city's chaos is increasing.
Well, it's about that. It seems like gold.
What? Harry, talk later.
Come on!
don't care who it is, no one's going to get away with this.
It's been a while, hasn't it? My friends from the AMS, it's me, Goldman. James, back me up.
Okay.
Are you all right, James?
Yeah, I'm hanging on.
No! No! Help me! Help me!
Hurry and run to somewhere safe.
Thank you.
Yes, this is Amy.
Yes. Yes.
It seems that Goldman left a message for us.
What? From Goldman?
Well, he says that he'll be waiting at the Colosseum on the north side of the city.
The Colosseum? It might be a trap. Let's go on.
James! Over there!
Let's hurry! James, you go from the underground passage. We'll go this way.
Okay.
I'll call you when something happens.
Don't kill me!
My friends went inside, but they're not back yet. I told them not to go.
Help!
Amy? What happened, Amy?
Everything's set. All we need to do is wait.
What happened to Amy and Harry? Have to hurry.
Ran from the Colosseum. Thanks for saving me.
Help me!
Help me!
Thank you.
Is this the Colosseum?
People of the AMS, I am Goldman. I don't care if you people try to get in my way or not. In time, you'll find out who's right. This is a present from me to you. Look at your left.
Amy! Harry!
Well, friends, I look forward to meeting you people again.
Harry, are you all right?
I'm all right. But Harry's...
No!
James! The car is parked in the city square. The top floor. Building at point A0063. He's there. Go, James!
Thanks, Harry. Goldman? I'm not gonna let you get away with this.
Our Emperor shall awaken soon. Hurry, friends.
Point A0063 is just ahead. It's too quiet. This must be the car. Let's hurry. You! Remember, there's no such thing as a second chance. Better off that way. Let's go. Prepare yourself, Goldman. So this is Goldman's headquarters. What? Can't be! You're...
I've been waiting for this time to come. You have no future. Either I give you, or the Emperor will. Either way, your fate is in our hands.
Come on. Only man himself can control its fate. You're nothing.
At last, you've come. Friends, the door of fate shall open.
It's like they're inviting me in. No turning back now. What is this place?
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Goldman! Do you know what you're doing?
I'm fully aware of what I'm doing. Can't you see? Man committed a sin, disturbing the life cycle of nature. The original sin that man is responsible to. To protect the life cycle. I have made a creature to rule over mankind. This is the final battle. Show yourself, our new ruler, the Emperor.
I am the one who rules over nature. I shall destroy and hate mankind. I am the Emperor.
Thank you.
Goldman!
Friends, it is not over yet.
Is that all you have to say?
In time, a successor will come. Farewell, friends.
It's finally over. Goldman, I don't care if a successor comes or not. I'll go on fighting. As long as we have the will to live. Goodbye, Goldman. Thank you.